The Versus Gumball Challenge. You have 30 seconds to write down how many gumballs are in the bowl. Closest guess wins. That's what you're thinking, Mike.
All right, let's do it.
One, two, skip a few, 99, 100.
I'll be looking over here, either.
I'm looking over there. I look at what you wrote, I'm gonna just put one higher, because I'm gonna go over.
Damn! You see it?
Oh, that was way too high, man.
What are you thinking, bro?
Go big or go home.
What they teach y'all in Edmonton?